Hi, it's Jacob here, and in this short quick tip, I'm going to show you a really fun new way to view your photos on your iPhone. It's called Spatial Photo, and basically it turns any photo 3D. And if you like this quick tip, there are hundreds more on my YouTube channel, so why don't you subscribe, and then you won't miss any quick tips in the future. Right, here we go. To use the new Spatial Photos, all I need to do is find a photo which has got a kind of clear foreground and background. If it's a really flat image, this isn't going to work so well. Here, I've got a photo that just happens to be of me at Apple Park a few weeks ago, just fulfilling one of my lifetime dreams and ambitions. No big deal at all. And I can then view this as a regular photo like I'm doing now, or with the new Spatial 3D mode, which is the little button in the top right corner here. It will process the image, and then when I tilt or turn my phone, it creates this really cool 3D parallax effect. I think it's probably going to be tricky to come across in video, but hopefully you can see here that I'm tilting my phone and the image is looking like it's 3D. The effect this gives really is impressive. It will fill in the bits behind the picture to kind of make sure there's no weird gaps or anything. Let's jump back from this picture and try another very quickly. And again, I'll press that icon in the top right hand corner to enable the spatial scene, and you'll see it's going to process the image really quick. And then just like before, I've got this new 3D parallax version of my image. This is kind of what the Vision Pro does, but now it's available on your iPhone with iOS 26. And don't worry about this destroying or ruining your original photograph, it's only a temporary setting. When you go off and then come back onto the picture, that setting is off again by default. So it creates it every time you want to view it, basically. And if you want to see what else is new in iOS 26, please do jump across to my channel, and I'll see you next time.